Hi, it's me again, Chef Rich Mo. Today I will cook the one of the Vietnamese dish, breast pork belly with egg or it go down. If you are not subscribed to my channel, don't forget to click the subscribe, like my video, hit the notification bell to follow up my upcoming video. By the way, this is my favorite t-shirt. Always be nice to the chef. Proud to be Filipino chef. Let's go, I will cook to you now. This all the ingredients. Pork belly. Red long chili. Chopped garlic. Red chili. Boiled egg. Coconut. Let's start to marinate the pork belly. Pork belly, garlic, chopped chili, pea sauce, dark soya sauce, light soya sauce, and mix well all the ingredients. This how to marinate the braised pork belly of the Vietnamese, similar of adobo but different procedure of cooking. Set aside. Let's start to cook the braised pork belly. Adding the oil. Coconut sugar. 1 tablespoon coconut sugar. And caramelize. Caramelize the coconut sugar to give more extra aroma. Caramelize the coconut sugar very well. Garlic. Chopped chili. Red chili. Long chili. Then stir. You can see when the coconut sugar and the garlic and chili sauteing together, the aroma is a very nice smell. You can put your marinating pork belly. Then saute and stir. Then cover. Then add your coconut water. Adding your seasoning, pepper, chili, red chili, and chicken powder. Then stir well. Then add your egg, boiled egg. Then cover and simmer for 1 hour. While we're simmering for 1 hour, Vietnamese braised pork belly, similarity of pork adobo, but different style of cooking. The braised pork belly is ready cooked. Let's ready to serve. Masarap, utok batok. Hi guys, thank you for watching my video. And don't forget to click the subscribe, like my video, hit the notification bell to follow up my upcoming video. And don't forget to click a comment below for any suggestion of the video of the day. I will try my best to keep my recipe. And by the way, this is my favorite t-shirt. Always be nice to the chef. Proud to be Filipino chef. See you soon to the next video, guys. Shout out to all my subscribers and my viewers. And shout out to Sakit Team Family, Budol Family, Walwal Adik sa Banyak, Kakosa Family, and Camp Pinoy. Salamat sa papanood.